Thank you. mother, released in the space between him and my mother. But the ultimate pictures are outside herself. As many observe as Montaigne wrote this, love eliminates the distinction between giving and receiving. Because two souls are fused, then the lover who receives the gift is actually doing the biggest favor, giving the lover the pleasure of giving it. And it fuses these two people. The third thing love does is it makes the heart more open. It's like a plow that goes through hard ground and opens things up. Self-control is like a muscle. If you use it, you wear it out. But love is not like that. First, it humbles us. It reminds you you're not even in control of your own brain. Love is like an invading army that you want to invade you. You lose control of your thoughts. People up in that way, love finally leads to holiness. People in love want to sacrifice for their loved person. We selflessly serve them. And so love has this shape. It humbles you. You're not in control. And it lifts you up.
Thank you.